My name is Moloko Madivana. We are at Makapans Valley World Heritage Site. These caves are about 3.5 million years old. So Makapans Valley is the World Heritage Site because of the fossils that were discovered here. Like some of the fossils belong to those prehistoric animals. Like this skull that you see, that belongs to the giant hyena that once roamed in Makapan. And also here we got the giant baboon that killed a lot of animals around and dragging them inside the cave. And that's why we got a lot of fossils around. And also the skull of the famous Anthropithecus Africanus that showed that the ape men once roamed around the Limpopo province about a million years ago. Anthropithecus Africanus is a primate that we believe that we evolved from it. It was having the hands that can grasp like the human being do. It was 1 meter tall and walked on 2 feet, but moving branch to branch on top of the trees. So in this Makapans caves near Polokwane, that shows that back then it was raining a lot. The cave formed because of the Malumani dolomite. It absorbs a lot of water and it forms water table. Then it forms caverns. And then we experience less rain. Then the water table drops. Remember, the underground is hollow because of the dolomite rock has dissolved. Then it collapses and forms something that we call sinkholes. So the bones that you see as fossils, they are washed inside the cave through the sinkholes, and they may be on the floor of the cave as talus or debris. So that talus may be scattered bones, rocks, and small sand. So we see continuation of the seepage of the rainwater through the cracks in the dolomite rock. Then it makes stalactites, and that stalactite produces calcium carbonate. So the dripping from the stalactite, when it drips on a heap of talus, then it binds everything together and form the breccia rock. Then like the fossil that you see me holding here, this is a fossil bone that is fossilized because of the calcium carbonate. Because of the rocks and the bones are made of the same mineral component, that's why they're able to protect each other for a long time. That's why you see a lot of bones fossilized on the site. 3 inches of a stalactite can take about 300 years to grow, but it depends on the rain. When it rains a lot, it drips a lot and it can grow faster. So stalactites in this case, they date back to 2.1 million years ago. Today we're experiencing less rain, that's why even our stalactites are still very small. The Makapans caves are found in Limpopo next to Polokwane.